TK, you're a TK underscore. I know I have been doing a lot of videos lately, but this is Kingdom Hearts. I'm always going to do some Kingdom Hearts videos. So Kingdom Hearts 3 has a new trailer from the Disney 23 little event they do yearly. This is featuring Toy Story from what I have heard from like the description of the title. But let's hop into it because it's a pretty long trailer. It's about almost 6 minutes long. Yes, it's raining and thundering outside. So if you hear that, please excuse it. Let's hop into this trailer. And where it is coming out 2018, which is the predicted year that this game will be released. But we'll find out if it's, that's the true release date. Things so big. You got the same heartless, you got right. They kind of remind me of the Final Fantasy 15 giant iron giant. That's what it's called. I just got the Toy Story stuff. I like how you look in the toy. This game looks so nice and smooth and crisp and everything. This is a story trailer. Make sure I read this stuff. Thank you. those who don't know what Blast Ball is, I was talking about that Metroid Prime Blast Ball game. You're trying to get that reference. The game has a lot of gameplay, I gotta say. It's gonna be chaos with that. When I'm playing with that, I'm gonna be shooting like that. He looked a little cutesy a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. 2018. Okay, so yes, Kingdom Hearts 3 coming to 2018. That's what I expected the release date would be. It may get pushed back. Who knows? May, might not. It might. Won't. But yeah. Excuse the thunder in me here in the background, because like I mentioned, it's pouring down out here. But overall, great, good in-depth gameplay story trailer for the Toy Story. I'm guessing this is going to be the Toy Story world. I'm guessing it's before Toy Story 3, because like I was mentioning, like Toy Story 3, I know how that ended off. But yeah, looks very good. Looks pretty good. I don't really got too much to say about it. Looks good. Looks fun. I know I'm gonna enjoy it. I know all the hardcore Kingdom Hearts fans going to join as well, but TK _ formula to it, TK _. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. Until next time, I'll talk to you later. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and plug it in. Tomorrow, Sunday, I'm gonna say probably 10 Eastern or maybe a little bit earlier, I'll be streaming some Final Fantasy typo. So, yeah, just wanna plug that in. Anyways, I'm TK _, just tune in. Until next time, I'll talk to you later.